So this is May the 4th. A couple videos are going to go out. You are watching the Mike Poirier Star Wars Room Show. Yeah. Finale of Clone Wars. Well, ladies and gentlemen, viewers and fans like you, please leave your comments. Tell me what you think of those episodes. The Siege of Mandalore.
Keep fighting!
Explosives are in place, sir. Objective completed. We could use a Jedi about now.
There's just a epic picture of Ahsoka Tano. One of my Clone Wars photos. There we go. Get you back on track there. Flip side. Maybe Alex from Star Wars Explain can tell us what happened to the good old Delta Squad. And such. So I'm showing this little clip because I was trying to do a similar reoccurrence with my action figures. Going to mold a burnt Darth Vader helmet from an old vintage collection figure. I just test run some of that. You'll see that video later on. I needed some fireworks. That would have been a cool shot. I did have some sprinklers. Should have let them off. But I hope everybody had a wonderful May the 4th be with you day. Keep celebrating. We'll be off this quarantine stuff soon. The old Jedi Temple in the background. Some shots were explained later on. There was the Senate as well. So, you know. The kind of May the 4th Star Wars Day party. And thank you. Good night.